Jews. So how did this all happen that we saw people coming in their different religious garments, even traditional worshippers?
You see, on principle, theoretically, when something is placed on record, it has been so long that this has been written, and there are documents to back that up. The government in Osun State, right from 2004, have a document which shows that any student who desires to use hijab must be restricted to Muslim public schools. Yes, I have the document, I can show you. Muslim public schools printed and gazetted by the government of the state. You see, and this has been in use. And up to today, no any other document has been produced to counter this.
When did you say that document was produced?
That was 2004. You can look at it yourself.
And it's still, is it still operational?
It's still operational. And I thank God, even when there was need to go to court for some defense, this has been a principal document which the government upheld. But as you have rightly asked, you see, when you get to a situation where the policy created opened door for some miscreants, some people of selfish interest, some people with ulterior motive, who are trying to play it safe with the government, trying to impose their own ideation and idiosyncrasy on the people, there may be a problem. And the effort of the government at such a point in time is to be proactive, is to voice out, to take a bold and courageous step, making sure that such an issue did not lead to, did not degenerate to a level that they may not be able to control it. And that is why what you are saying now is,